How's it going, guys? Chris back here again with some more Historic Brawl. Today we're doing something a little sillier today. This is, we'll keep this. This is the Thrun Voltron deck, but the only creature in it now is Thrund. Which is awkward, right? Because I put Growing Rites of Unlock in the deck, and it'll probably never trigger. I think that if our opponent gets to... activate the priest, we just lose. I guess it's not totally true because we can make tokens, but like our tokens are not as good as our Thrun, which is our only creature. Thrun? I'll probably develop mana next turn. I say. Thrun is invincible now, opponent. They play another creature and then immediately activate Priest of Forgotten Gods. I am very sad. Maybe like Rhys Redeemed is the best one creature. What is the best one creature commander brawl deck? So you get one creature. Probably Ugin? Not Ugin, Uro. Uro is probably the best. Why? I fail to understand. So this will actually leave me at 6. Just gotta keep him extra safe, you know? Extra safe. Land off the top. I knew I had one. Rin would have been nice to play, honestly. I would have played Rin over some of those rocks, but I want to get to the most amount of mana possible as quickly as possible. Because while Thrun is a powerhouse in the staying alive category, he can be killed. Like, he's not invincible by any stretch of the imagination. All our opponent has to do to kill him is to play... I just went down 6 mana without attacking first. Oh right, you have protection from green. That's very cool. Argoth. And I can unequip it. And I can't use any of my abilities. That's bad. Thank you. can make a bear, okay. Very good. We've protected our commander now. Oi! What are you doing in the deck, old gross troll? It said I only had one creature. Rude. Land priest is still bad. I think that does it too. Dang. Activate only as a sorcery. Thrun. Boots. Sword. Next. Swing. So he can't block because he's red. Only Shieldred and Priest can block. And if they don't block with Shieldred and Priest, rude. I should have made a bear. We only had to force through 1 point of damage to win at this point. Lightning Helix will do the rest. Okay, our opponent has conceded. Not a good game one. But I will fix the deck so that there is only one creature. Let's look at this, because I don't want to, don't want my claims to go up in the air. Two, darn it. My claims did go up in the air. I thought there was only one. Yeah, goodbye, old gross girl. We'll put you with a blizzard burl instead. Yeah, that's fine. It always asks you if you want to put things in your sideboard, and I'm pretty sure you just can't unless it's a companion, so we're going to game two. Now, with the fully non-creature suite of the deck. To be fair, we didn't use Old Gross Troll. We kind of just saw him go into the bin. Although I guess we technically did use him, because our Gothi made a bear because he went into the bin. Is that how that works? I don't know. Karn Living Legacy is actually kind of good in the deck because equip costs. He can help you get them on the cheap. He can also help you play your rocks on the cheap. We'll need more lands and more ramp. Okay. I think this game might be a wash, guys. Just a hint of that being the case is on it's just you control. There goes the kingpin. Four. Karn Living Legacy. If you attack him, opponent, you realize that means that you believe Karn to be a threat. Yeah, so Arena doesn't trigger. Right? It doesn't. Lose. Each opponent loses. Yes, it does. You would have to, because Cauldron Familiar triggered it, right? And there were two counters, so I guess that makes sense. But I think Thrun has been bested thoroughly at this point in the game. I don't think I can go anywhere with four lands when my only creature is five mana. So we'll go on to game three. This might be a bit of a shorter one. We did good in game one. Game two was a complete wash. And then game three, we shall see. That's the Phyrexian script right there, and I don't know what it says. I don't know if anybody does. I don't know how well fleshed out the Phyrexian language is. Gonna free mulligan this. Might mulligan this too, because we'll keep it. If we draw one land, drawing rights will get us another land, right? You get lands? No, you don't. You just get creatures. Okay, never mind. Hedron Archive will fix everything. Dude, where is my early game ramp? Where is my early game ramp? Yeah, good to know. Some of it was on top. Gone now, though, so don't have to worry about that. Hey. Archive, do your thing. Do your thing, Archive. I was worried there. I guess we get Argothi and, or Argoth and something else, maybe? Yes, search, and then bears. Argoth. And then probably Garenbrig? Shadow's Verdict. Just throw out our commander. I'm 90% sure he can't be targeted anyways. So I'm gonna flip a Growing Rights of Itlawak in a deck that has one creature in it. That was ambitious. All we have to do to make it work is to activate our boy. Not doing it. Xander, you may have any of my equipment or auras. Or forest, I guess. If you want to play forest, that's cool. I will attack for 17 next turn, though, so do keep that in mind. Harrow is a good card. I approve. it. I think we just run. Pass the turn. The run is still lethal. He has protection from blue. Okay. Well, that was our game three. If you enjoyed our one run, remember to leave a like, subscribe to the channel, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye for now.